measurement and comparing different quantities.
Hello children. In the previous video, do you remember you learned about length, weight and speed? Come, let us see some interesting examples related to these concepts today. Rohan, look, some flags have been put along the boundary of the ground. This flag is 15 meters and 22 centimeters long. The flag near me is 5 meters and 12 centimeters shorter than your flag. Can you tell how long is my flag? Meeta, keep in mind that we can add, subtract, multiply and divide only the similar measuring units. This is add, this is subtract, this is multiply and this is divide. Yes, 15 meters minus 5 meters equal to 10 meters and 22 centimeters minus 12 centimeters equal to 10 centimeters. That means the length of Rohan's flag is 10 meters 10 centimeters.
Oh wow, Meeta, absolutely correct answer.
Oh see, there are new sweets at Deepa Cat's shop.
Deepa, how many sweets would these be? These are 300 kilograms of sweets. But your one box contains only 2 kilograms of sweets. Then how many boxes of sweets did you order? The total weight of the boxes is 300 kilograms. The weight of one box is 2 kilograms. We will divide the total weight, that is 300 kilograms, with the weight of one box, that is 2 kilograms. So we will get to know how many boxes will be needed to fill all these sweets. Total sweets weight 300 kilograms divided by 2 kilograms equal to 150. That means I order 150 boxes.
Oh wow, that was so easy.
Bholu monkey, suppose I am walking down to my grandmother's house with 5 boxes of sweets.
Meeta's speed is 3 kilometers per hour. She took 12 hours to reach grandmother's home. So can you tell how far is Meeta's house from her grandmother's house?
Here Meeta's speed is 3 kilometers per hour and she took 12 hours to reach her grandmother's home. That means Meeta walks 3 kilometers in 1 hour. So she will walk 6 kilometers in 2 hours, 9 kilometers in 3 hours. Similarly, she will walk 36 kilometers in 12 hours. So Meeta's house is 36 kilometers away from her grandmother's house. Wasn't it easy?
Summary. Today we saw some examples related to length, weight and speed. Hopefully, you have found the right answers to all the questions. Keep practicing. Thank you.